How did the Spanish flu end?
Badly.
But what did, did people just stop getting infected, or did it kill enough people that stopped killing people?
I think that's where the herd mentality or the herd immunity scenario comes into effect, that so many people were affected, there were huge amounts of deaths of the vulnerable, but the rest became immune and therefore it had nowhere to go. There is an idea at the moment that COVID-19 will finish, but COVID-20 is on the way, and that's a scary thought.
Yeah.
If it is going to be 2 years but before people get back to normal, and those customer-facing jobs you were talking about, how does that affect the parks? What will happen with that?
Yeah, so I think we've got we're going to have a difficult season next season, and I think the season after there will be some normality. Like I said, I do believe people will come back. Yeah. We just need to decide how to cater to them. What do they want to do? Because they'll want different things by then. And how do we do it in a manner, in the new safe way?
Sure.
Do we have to continue wearing masks? Do we have to keep it spaced out, more spaced out than it is? You know, there will be some changes in the format. But in the format, from a safety and health perspective, is easy. We can space it out. That's easy enough. We can have fewer queues. That's easy enough. But what if they want different things? What if they don't want to go on rides and sit in crowded, spaces looking at a show anymore? Because they don't want to. Yep. They'll sit on a ride if they're spaced out. They will go to a restaurant, but they won't go to a restaurant where they're packed in like sardines in a food court environment.
Yep.
You know, so we need to get to that change.